The thing is, Doctor, the email which I sent you, so that when it comes to you, you can give a response. I heard one of you...
Because there are 1,000 emails. If I start replying to email, then I won't be able to do my work.
Yes.
So we have 400 staff, mashallah.
So, sir, actually, Doctor, in one of your lectures, you have said that there are 25 verses of Quran rejecting Waseela.
So you should ask Allah directly.
Yes. So what I said was, in the email what I wrote, that all those 25 verses which you have referred, first of all, in that lecture you have not referred to the verses particularly. So I replied, there are verses related to kuffar also, not to seek Waseela. And for the Muslims to seek Waseela, there are some verses. So for that I didn't get any reply. So simple question is, what are those 25 verses of Quran which rejects Waseela for the believers to seek
Waseela? That's an interview.
Even four years before, I met you in flight.
Verses, two verses says, to whom Allah gives the permission on the day of judgment.
So that is not Waseela, sir. That is about Shafaat. I am talking about Waseela. Because you referred to the Waseela, sir. And when you said about the card, I gave you 4 years back when I met you in flight from Jeddah to Bombay. You said you will reply, but that was also not answered. So I was just wondering, when you are coming, I can talk to you directly and get information. I hope I will get a reply.
No, no. I don't remember when you said, but you are...
At that time I spoke to you about following for Imam.
No, it's there, no?
Yeah, my email is there.
Then the question, sir.
Yes.
What's called the Quran?
What are the 25 verses of Quran which says the Muslims cannot seek Waseela? Clearly, what are those 25 verses of Quran which rejects Waseela for the believers? And that's all from my side.
Also, Doctor, the letter which I have given you is a request. It's just a humble request. Whether you can go through it and give us the time and a day when you are free to have a discussion.
There are already 100,000 people in the queue.
No problem. No problem.
If you have to wait in the queue, if that's not. I cannot give you time to give it. Because you fail to realize there are hundreds of thousands of people asking questions and all. You are not the only one.
Anyhow. This is out of your answer, so you can have it.
Answer 125, but you cannot give on reply everything.
You ask him for proof. Produce your proof if you are truthful. If you are honest, produce your proof. So ask him for proof. Get the proof, check it up. Therefore, in my talk, I always give references.
Simple question is, what are those 25 verses of Quran which rejects Waseela for the believers to seek
Waseela?
Sure. I gave you 4 years back when I met you in flight from Jeddah to Bombay. You said you will reply, but that was also not answered. So I was just wondering, when you are coming, I can talk to you directly and get a confirmation. I hope I will get a reply.
यही वजह थी कि हमने सवाल किया कि डॉक्टर साहब, आपने कहा कि 25 से ज़ायद आयत हैं कुरान में के वसीला हराम है, एक आयत तो दिखा दीजिए। लेकिन अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह हमें मालूम है उलमा की जूतियों के सदके में कि कुरान में वबतगु इलैहिल वसीला तो है, ला तबतगु वाली कोई आयत नहीं है। वसीला लेने पर तो आयत है, ना लेने पर कोई आयत नहीं है। तो जवाब नहीं दे पाए, कहा कि मैं आपको ईमेल के जरिए जवाब दूंगा। 4.5 साल हो गए, अभी तक कोई जवाब नहीं आया और ना ही कयामत तक कोई जवाब आया।
व्हाट आई से व्हाट ज़ाकिर से रबिश इन इस्लाम, इट इज जीरो।